Hey guys, so we are here in CP and decided to check out this brand new restaurant that's opened up, Bombay Brasserie, which offers some really awesome food. So it's all Indian food that they're offering, and it's got that rustic Iranian cafe kind of like in a modern chic style. As you can see, the bar hosts quite a few good cocktails, and they've got a desi pawa menu which combines the good alcohol with some desi flavors to create something that's really, you know, cosmopolitan in itself. So if you see around the restaurant, it's pretty well lit up. The food's pretty spicy and on the palate kinds, and you will find some foods which you don't really try out pretty commonly. So as I show you around, this is one cocktail that you should definitely plan to try out. It's called the Janta Bar. It's got whiskey along with the Kala Khatta spices. So this is something that's really interesting. As usual, Indians love their chakna, and this is right there along with that. Lots of chakna around for them. And as you can see, the food is typically Indian, but it's not the typical Mughlai and North Indian mixed style food that you will find. It's a lot of flavors from South India, from East India, and from West India that do come in. So guys, do check out this restaurant if you're planning to eat out some Indian food in H Block or North Place. And do subscribe to our channel and do let us know what else kind of food and restaurants that you would like us to cover. Ciao guys.